Hey folks, how are you doing? Today we'll be discussing how we can create an account with SashiDo, or in other words, the getting started process. During our video, you'll see how you can sign up, activate your account, and how you can start using it. So, let's get straight to it. The first step will be to go to www.sashido.io. Once on our website, navigate to the Get Started section here and click Once. You'll be redirected to a new page where you'll be asked for your email address. I strongly recommend that you provide an email which you check daily, because we'll be sending you the activation link to it and other important notifications regarding your account. Make sure there are no typos in the email address and click on Get Started. A message will appear saying that you have successfully registered and that an activation email has been sent to you. It's time to check our mailbox. Just have in mind that sometimes the email may take a couple of minutes to arrive, or it may arrive at your promotions or spam folder, so check all your inboxes. And here is our email. Welcome aboard, you have access to SashiDo service. The email basically contains information about the features that we offer, so you can check it in details later on. And now, let's activate our account. All you need to do is scroll down to the bottom of the email and click on the Start Using SashiDo button. A new page will load, where you'll be able to set up your password. This will be the password that you'll be using for accessing your dashboard, so it is good that you use one which is easy to remember. Once you have set up and confirmed the password, you can click on Activate. The system will need just a couple of seconds to save this information and your account will be ready. Congratulations! You already have access to your SashiDo dashboard. Your 14-day free trial has just started, so you have 2 weeks to test us, play around and decide if you like us. During our next video, we'll be discussing how you can create new app in our different regions, so if you're interested, you can subscribe for our channel. We'll be uploading a new video every Tuesday. I hope that today's information was useful to you guys. See you soon. Bye-bye.